known for its use in wine stoppers, undergoes a fascinating process from tree to finished product. Here's a breakdown of the key steps. First, the harvesting. Cork comes from the bark of the cork oak tree, specifically from Portugal and Spain, which are major producers. The bark is carefully stripped by skilled workers using a hatchet, ensuring no harm to the tree as cork regenerates after harvest. Seasoning. The harvested cork planks are left outside for 6 months to a year. This natural seasoning process helps stabilize the cork for further processing. Boiling. For some applications, like wine stoppers, the cork planks are boiled in large vats. This boiling serves a dual purpose. It softens the cork for processing and removes any unwanted elements like insects or excess moisture. Thank you. grading and sorting. After seasoning or boiling, the cork is meticulously sorted. Top quality cork with a uniform texture and minimal imperfections is used for wine stoppers. Lower grade cork is used for other applications like insulation or bulletin boards. Sorting can be done with machines and by experienced workers for higher grade cork. Processing. Depending on the end product, the cork may undergo further processing. For natural cork stoppers, punches are used to cut the cork into the familiar round shape. Lower grade cork can be granulated and then compressed with adhesive to create agglomerated cork for floor tiles or other uses. Quality control. Throughout the process, there is strict quality control to ensure the finished cork products meet the required specifications. Cork manufacturing is a great example of a sustainable practice. The cork oak tree thrives after bark removal, and cork itself is a naturally renewable and biodegradable resource. While wine stoppers are common use, cork has a wide range of applications due to its unique properties of being fire-resistant, water-resistant, and a good insulator. These properties make it ideal for construction, as it's used for insulation panels, flooring underlayment, and even roofing, and also fashion, since cork is making its way into handbags, wallets, and even shoes due to its lightweight and stylish look.